evening, everyone, and welcome to another video of Final Fantasy. And today we're going to go from where we left off, which was we got sucked up by Sin and ended up in these ruins. And yeah, so without further ado, let's get into it. Again, I gotta mention how much this game really got to me with their introduction of voices to the game.
Made it out of the frying pan and into the freezer. I thought I was gonna die in this place.
First off, are there any hidden chests over here? There may be some hidden gems hidden around in this area, but obviously not.
Heat. Fire.
I need food. What do you want?
It was a bad call. Your team lost because of you.
You came to say that?
It's been 10 years. I thought you'd be crying.
Who? Me?
You cried.
On my side? Cool!
Right. Phew! That was close. Hey, let me go!
Fredek Drak!
Fiend, Irisa, take your cup!
Bog, Edeku!
Gamed?
Fed! Trivadek Risa!
Kralnia, Drakisha Tain!
Ifun Petit, Fapuneket Fedrik! Kuno.
Kid, this Daija!
Hey, that hurts!
Usujek, rain!
Whoa! Okay.
Hey, nurse!
Right, whatever.
Tui hood kabeg?
I said I don't understand.
Kormala!
Fed! He said you can stay if you make yourself useful.
You understand me? All right, I'll work.
All right, so you're in here. Primer. It shows you.
Some ancient. It's not active now, but there's. We're gonna go down there, and then we should be able to salvage the big prize.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Roger.
Thank you. this guy. Game, guys. Whenever we're down underwater, let's all hold our breath. I'm kidding. Those of you who think I'm it's been about 24 minutes, and most of that's been under water.
Futra Ersche! Drada Lugt van a Neger! Hoof, roof to Tungadib.
Wait, Wicheta!
Hey! Hey, I helped out, didn't I? Hungry. Whoa! Right on.
It's because you eat too fast. Hey!
Hello there. What is your name?
Riku.
Whoa! You really do understand. Why didn't you say so earlier?
I didn't get a chance to. Everyone thought we were a fiend.
We?
Oh, we means you.
Who are you guys anyway?
We're all Bhed. Can't you tell? Wait, you're not an Bhed hater, are you?
I don't even know what an Bhed is.
Where are you from?
Xanarkand. I'm a blitzball player. Star player of the Xanarkand Abes.
Did you hit your head or something?
You guys hit me?
Oh, right. Do you remember anything before that?
So I told her everything there was to tell about Xanarkand. About life there, Blitzball, and Sin's attack. And about how Aran and I were engulfed in this light. I just said things as they came to mind. But then I started to wonder. Did I say something funny?
You were near Sin.
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry, you'll be better in no time. They say your head gets funny when Sin is near. Maybe you just had some kind of dream?
You mean I'm sick?
Because of Sin's toxin, yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, there is no Xanarkand anymore. Sin destroyed it 1,000 years ago. So no one plays Blitzball there.
Huh? What do you mean, 1,000 years ago? But I saw Sin attack Xanarkand. You're saying that happened 1,000 years ago? No way!
I don't know what that guy is. I think that is, all I have. Oh, maybe not. Finish this up.
You said... You play Blitzball?
Uh-huh.
You know, you should go to Luca. Someone might know who you are, or you might find someone you recognize.
Luca?
Huh. Okay, leave it to me. I'll get you to Luca. Promise. You'd rather stay here?
Uh-uh.
Okay, I'll go tell the others. Wait here. Oh. And one thing. Don't tell anyone you're from Xanarkand, okay? Yevon says it's a holy place. You might upset someone.
Oh, uh-huh. My Xanarkand? Some kind of holy place? Yeah, right, I thought. Since when? Yevon? Sin? Luca? I thought Sin just took me to a faraway place, that I could go back in a day or two. But 1,000 years into the future? No way! Riku! Blitzball!
Hey, you okay?
Hey! Finally, things were starting to look up.
You know, amateur. Who you play for?
The Xanarkand Apes.
What team you say again?
I meant, forget that. I got too, close to Sin, and my head's all foggy-like. So, I don't know where this place is, or even where I came from.
Sin's toxin got to you, but you're still alive. Praise be to Yevon. All right, back to practice.
I'm Waka, coach and captain of the Bhed Aurochs, brother. What?
You hungry? Okay, back to the village. I'll get you something.
If you listen closely, you can hear Bender in his voice. If any of you watch.
I felt like I could trust this Waka, so I just had to ask. It's true Xanarkin was destroyed, right? 1,000 years ago? So it's just a big pile of rubble now, isn't it?
Long time ago, there were a whole lot of cities in Spira. Big cities with machina, machines to run them. People played all day and let the machina do the work. And then, well, take a look. Sin came and destroyed the machina cities. And Xanarkin along with him. Yeah, that was about 1,000 years ago, just like you said. If you ask me, sin's our punishment for letting things get out of hand. What gets me, though, is we gotta suffer because of what some goofballs did way back when. Of course, we must always repent for our sins. That's important. It's just that it's hard to keep at it sometimes, you know?
It was just as Riku said. Waka and Riku couldn't both be lying. Why would they?
But you from the Xanarkin Daves, that was a good one, huh? Hey, I'm not saying the team never existed, yeah? But you gotta figure, a team living in luxury like that be pretty soft, eh?
I appreciated the fact that Waka was trying to cheer me up. But at that time, all I could think about was everything that happened to me. All this started with Sin. Maybe if I could find Sin one more time, I could go home. For now, I'd just live life until that time came. No more worrying about where or when I was. Sure, it was hard not to think of home, but I started to feel better already. A little better, maybe.
For joining me, and I hope you all are having a great evening, morning, or afternoon, depending on where you are on this beautiful marble space. And until next time, you guys, have a good one. Bye now.